A little catch here where I think probably the early Buddhists were clear about this, that when we say, like, the human realm is the only realm from which you can escape samsara, what we mean by the human realm really isn't homo sapiens. We mean an existence like ours. So just this thing I was talking about, this